I perfect my use of the medium, much the way a writer perfects the use of words, or a musician perfects the use of notes, until I have trained my hand to make what my eye sees.